I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Better get going, I guess.
Hey!
Better get going, I guess. All right, not too much longer now.
I wonder how Master Roshi and everyone are doing.
Ah, there you are, Goku. Would you mind listening to what Launch has to say?
Launch! It's been a while. Someone forget about you. What's up?
What's up? I'll tell you what's up. Tien, old Three Eyes is back in the Promised Land.
Yeah. Something wrong?
Being that he cheated death and all, I thought a visit was in order.
Then why don't you just go?
I did, but he wasn't home. I've been by time and time again with no luck. Apparently the oaf's out traveling the world, training. Hasn't been back since. I ain't got the foggiest idea where he could be.
That makes two of us. I don't know either.
Don't give me that. You can fly. Find him for me. Come on, I'm begging ya.
What? You can sense energy, you dolt. Zeroing in on him should be a piece of cake.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Sorry to blank out on you there, Master Roshi. Let's see now. Tien. All right, got him. Hey, he's near my house.
What? You found him? Already?
Yep. If that's all, I'll be on my merry...
You idiot! I'm not ready yet! I wasn't expecting you to find him so fast. Seeing him requires, you know, preparation. Why don't you try to keep him busy till I'm done? Got it? I'll be quick.
Sheesh. You try to be nice to people. Master Roshi's cane! Wait, does he even need this? I've seen him walk without it.
Take care not to succumb to evil, Piccolo.
Never forget the wisdom of Guru.
I've had enough of you two.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I'm pumped up and ready to go!
Here goes!
Goku, a rare pleasure.
So someone asked me to find you, and let's just say she really, really, really wants to see you.
That's so. I'm actually done training here, but it looks like I'll be on the move again soon.
Seriously? That's a bummer. Can't you wait a little longer?
Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. How's this sound? Let me test the results of my training on you.
Is that all? Shoot, I'd do that for free.
It's been far too long since we went toe-to-toe. Here I come!
Here goes!
Right there!
never cease to amaze me.
Likewise, Tien. You've gotten a lot stronger.
Apparently not strong enough. But learning that is a milestone in itself. As promised, I'll wait for this mystery guest. Through my sparring with you, I discovered a few things I need to improve. I think I'll train here for a little while longer. Do you mind?
Go for it, Tien!
Thanks. By the way, who is it that wants to meet me?
Oh, crap! I left that part out. It's Launch.
Oh. You have no idea how much that makes me want to get back to training. But a promise is a promise. Tell her she can find me here.
You bet!
I'm so glad you're back! Well, did you find Tien?
Sure did. Listen up. So, just go to the place I told you about, and he'll be there waiting.
Reunited at last. This has been a long time in the making. Thanks. Here, this is for you. I fixed some grub to take with me, but went a little overboard. You can have the leftovers.
Thanks. You know me, I'd never turn down food.
Hold on to your hat, Tien. I'm coming for you.
If I can push myself just a little bit more, I should be able to turn into a Super Saiyan.
I see you're hard at work as always, Vegeta.
What do you want?
I've made some slight modifications to the training room. Would you like to see what I came up with?
Oh? Go on then. Show me what you've done.
I knew you'd be interested. Come with me. She's a new researcher I've hired to help me work on the training room upgrade. Be nice to her, Vegeta.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fine.
Allow me to explain the new feature to you.
Interesting. I might have to give this thing a try now. Thank you.
decimate me!
We should have room for a few more upgrades, but we're a little short on power. If you find any large sources of energy, give them to my fellow researcher here, and she should be able to make the necessary improvements.
Got it.
How's your training going?
Mind your own business.
Well, don't overdo it. Though I'm sure someone as tough as you will be just fine.
You've got that right.
That should put Bulma's mind at ease then. Whoops, you didn't hear that from me.
Just you wait, Kakarot. It won't be long until you're struggling to keep up with me.
That took longer than I thought it would. I'd better hurry back to Piccolo and Gohan.
Hello.
Oh man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training. Oh man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training. Gohan's improved a lot. I bet he's only gonna keep getting stronger. man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training.
Hello. Yes. Indeed. So, are you ready to begin your training?
Gohan's improved a lot. And I bet he's only gonna keep getting stronger.
No idea what to expect with these androids, but I really want to test my moves on them.
You're late. What have you been doing?
Sorry. Ran into a few hitches. But I did manage to get in a good bit of training, though. I got to fight against Tien.
Figured as much. Luckily for us, we took the liberty of starting without you.
Sorry about that.
How's the training coming along, Goku? We've done so.
Right.
Three years had passed, and the fated day of May 12th
had finally come.
All right, you three be careful out there. You sure you don't want to take some lunch?
No, we're good, Mom. Thanks.
Sorry, Chi-Chi. All right, we're off! It's probably nothing.
Hey, Goku, tell me the truth. These androids, do you think we have a chance against these guys?
I honestly can't tell you if we do. I won't know until we actually fight them. Gohan, take it easy, okay? Don't worry, we've got plenty of time. Don't use up all that power of yours before the fight even starts.
Oh, sorry.